What he has is superb judgment. He knows where the first down marker is. He knows that there's a risk in making a throw down here in this kind of situation. He turns it up, takes the hit, makes the first down at the 2.
Three tight end look. Truman, Shea, and Campbell all in. As Howard slips right as he's trying to make his cut, and he's cut down for no gain.
That's a crucial slip as he loses his footing. Two tight ends here, another in a wing. It looks like the hole's wide open to run in. He spread eagles because he loses his footing, and Barry Gardner's right there with tackle number 11.
This drive began at their 30. Already 4.5 minutes. As he gets second and goal from the 2.5. Greasy play fake is almost sacked, somehow gets away and wide open in the middle of the end zone for his second touchdown is Jeremy Toomer. Mike Nelson Jr. had Greasy dead to rights on a safety blitz, and he didn't finish the job.
Now, you're a free safety. Mike Nelson Jr., number 26, a fine football player. Every day in practice, you're taught to wrap up, bring the ball carrier down. You've got a quarterback in your sights. You must come down with him.
Greg Baker is a perfect 17 of 17 on extra points, 20-6. Now, a couple of looks at the escape from Nelson by Greasy.
Football practice is a process of learning to keep your balance and do the things that you have to do. If you're a defensive player, tackling is the most critical. Nelson comes in, does not keep his feet under him, does not keep a grasp of that jersey, and jerseys are made such that they don't tear away. You can bring down anybody if you've got a strong enough grip, and he certainly had Greasy in the grasp.
It's a great call defensively. I mean, you can't have it work out any better if you just go ahead and finish the attack.
Well, the defensive coordinator's up there shaking his head and saying, I made the call. I made the call. Jerry Brown, Vince Oakwood made the call, and they didn't make the play.
So now the Cats have got the deep throw, and Woodson knows that, and he's got the pick. Somewhere under that pile with his third interception of the year is Charles Woodson.
Another major mistake by Northwestern. Perhaps the most costly of all. And it's not just a matter of going at Woodson. It's an ill-advised throw under pressure with nothing on it to the sideline against the number one defensive player in America. Even with the poor throw and the poor decision, it's still a phenomenal play by Charles Woodson. And you understand how he developed the reputation that he has.